Good morning! It's Alan from SpinX Vitality, and today we're going to work on the shoulders. But before we do, here's a special accoutrement. It's a pad, and you can stand on it, balance it on one foot, etc., etc. I'm using it to put under my seat, so when I do my warm-ups, my legs can clear the floor. It raises you up a few inches, so your legs can clear the floor. So we put it under the chair, very gently, and sit on it. Now I'm raised up slightly. Here we go. I'm your virtual coach today, Alan from SpinX Vitality. At any age, thanks to my friend Woody, who put that in there, at any age, that's powerful. Very powerful. Age has no number. So lesson 4 of 12, today's the shoulders. You have the middle of the shoulder, the front of the shoulder, and the back of the shoulder. Three different parts of the shoulders. Proper sitting in a chair, always the most important. We'll go fast on that because this is today's lesson 4. You should have covered that. We did cover that in lesson 3. You should have learned it in lesson 3, 2, and 1. We'll do the 49 breaths. Very important for SpinX. The entire system is based on yoga breaths, breaths by monks. For those of you who don't know my story and didn't read the bio, I studied back in the 70s in California from a Korean monk. It was a martial art. It was Hapkido. His entire system was based on open-handed breathing. And he taught us this with very little English, very little command of the English language, but we learned breathing, what it does. And the bottom line is we go to the ocean, we go to the beach in the morning when the sun was rising up, and we would, quote, eat the sun. When the sun is shining, you breathe in, and then you bite the sun, you swallow it, and you pass the energy throughout your body. So this guy was tripped out. No drugs, no nothing like that, but tripped out on eating the sun to gain power from the Buddhist monks' lessons in breathing. And thankfully, I've adopted that my whole martial arts career since I was 24 years old. Actually, excuse me, since I went to college. That's another story. I've been training in this breathing technique for a long time, many full moons, and it's working for me. So that's what we're going to do. And now comes the lesson plan. So we put our teaching accoutrement to the side. Thank you. Make sure you're hydrated with your water, your amino acids. By the way, I drink water and amino acids before and during the workout. After the workout, I have protein with water and almond milk. Here we go. Warm up. Chest opener and back opener. Breathing in and breathing out. Notice, breathe in through the nose, your stomach expands. Breathe out through the nose, throat, your stomach contracts. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, that was chest opener and back opener. Now comes shoulder opener. We don't want to get frozen shoulder. The shoulders, the older we get, the more difficult it is to raise our hands up, because our arms are used to being down for long periods of time. Get your shoulders up. Elbows in, biceps to the ears. Come back, straight arms, open the fingers. Come up and down. Good. The next one, we start the way we did the first one, the chest to back opener, and we're going to go side to side. Now, some of you, like myself, are going to find your shoulders raising, press them down. You don't want raised shoulders. It tightens the muscles. Keep them down. Your eyes are following your fingers. Feet flat on the floor. We're going to add one more exercise today. I call it teacups. Bend into the sides. There are points and times. There's a point in time where you must bend the rib cage over. So we're going to prepare the body for that. Sitting straight up, shoulders back, chin in. Oh, here's a good time to sit in a chair properly. Pardon me for not doing this first. I'm just very excited. 90 degrees, feet are shoulder width apart on the floor, preferably barefoot, 90 degrees. The instep of your foot will do shoulder, will do shoelace and shin, 90 degrees. Your knees are bent at a 90 degrees. Your hips are 90 degrees, meaning you're not laying forward. That's not 90 degrees. Hips bent at 90 degrees. Shoulders over the hips. Ears over the shoulders. Chin tucked in. I am the most guilty of this, having the shoulders forward and chin forward. No, sit up straight. And that's it. Feet, knees, hips, shoulders, ears, chin pressed in. Now, if you stayed here, I am right now taut. My abdominals, everything, every muscle right now is tight in my body. If I sat here for 5 minutes, just breathing in and out. Tightening my entire body on every exhale, I'm going to get ripped, more ripped than I am now. And I'm just saying that because I'm looking in the mirror, looking in the camera, more ripped than I am now. There's no limit to this. So sitting in a chair, feet shoulder width apart, ankles are, we're going to use the terminology to go fast. Ankles 90 degrees, knees 90 degrees, hips 90 degrees, shoulders over your hips, ears over your shoulders, chin tucked in. Okay, side to side. I often close my eyes to go to a place that I call the happy place. I have no problems, no pains, no nothing. Just think of moving your body. Bring the elbows up to accentuate the bend. There you go. Good, okay. Last one is spinal stretch. Up in the air, if you can, thrust your hips forward. Later on, we're going to get into the hip pulsing, and this will help. Good, I feel great. Now, one extra exercise by a chiropractor. If you have any kind of neck problems or had a stroke, don't do this. Read my disclaimer. Do not do this. Up and back. Up and down. Side to side. Side to side. Ear to shoulder. Ear to shoulder. The trick is go up as far as you can, squeeze a quarter inch higher. Good. Go down as far as you can, chin to chest, squeeze a quarter inch further. Turn your chin to the right. If you can't go any further, turn it a quarter inch further. Go to the left as far as you can go, extend it a quarter inch further. Bend your ear to your shoulder. If you can't go any more, quarter inch further, left ear to left shoulder, bend, and a quarter inch more. Good. Okay. Now let's get down to the meat and potatoes. Coffee break. Yo, union says coffee break. You got to laugh. If you don't have fun, don't do it. As I told my favorite younger daughter, when you take your first job, forget about the money. Do something you love. I love doing this. I'm going to be as goofy and as entertaining to myself as possible. And hopefully that'll translate to you to have fun. Have fun and master your craft. Woo, that's good. Okay. 49 breaths. Proper sitting, 49 breaths. Example of breathing, then comes a lesson plan. Okay. Proper sitting, we did 49 breaths. Breathe in through your nose, expand. Breathe out through your nose, throat, contract. 49 times. Open your hands, open your fingers. The energy can flow from the originating spot, the origin, which is your belly button, 2 inches below your belly button. There's a whole bunch of theories, but let's focus on the belly button. There are a whole bunch of names for this. The chakras, your key center. I call it in my practice that I've learned from a Korean monk, Ki, K-I. Other disciplines call it Chi. Same shit. Below the belly button, energy is created. Pass it throughout your entire body and make sure your fingers are open so the energy can flow. What do we say? The pointer and the pinky should be in a straight line. Open your fingers wide. Breathe in. Breathe out. Flowing, body gets high, natural endorphins kick in if you do this often enough and long enough. Now comes the workout. Shoulders, elbows in, palms up like you're holding a serving tray. Breathe in, breathe out, and extend up. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. You know we're tightening the abdomen, the butt, the quads, and the hamstring as one muscle. I'm not going to keep repeating myself. I'm boring myself. When you breathe out and tighten the body, your number one muscle is four muscles: abs, butt, quads, hamstring. You got that? Excuse me, sir, in the back. You're scratching your head. There's a new thing out called soap and water. Try it. Don't scratch your head. There's four things. What the fuck is wrong with you? One, abdomen. Two, butt. Three, quads. Four, hamstring. You got that? Stop scratching your head. Use ivory or dial soap. Try it. New thing out. That's in the Don Rickles joke. In the morning, I am pumped. This is the best time for me, so I'm doing all my YouTube shows in the morning. I hope you like my entertaining. If you don't like it, hey, hasta mañana. Okay. As you're tightening the one muscle, right, we're past that already, the one muscle, the abdominals, the key, the trap, the chi, whatever the hell you want to call it, tighten that with the butt, the quads, and the hands. That's done. So that's tight. And if you do it properly, watch my headline. It might raise up slightly when I contract my butt. Some weird shit. You can laugh, you can leave, but if you stay and you'll be somewhere in 3 years, why not be a master at SpinX Vitality program? Why not? I am. I've mastered this program. I plan on teaching it. Why not? You'll be somewhere in 6 months. Why not every time this live show is on, you're watching it and you're doing dynamic tension, in 6 months, you'll be somewhere. You'll be from a little muscle to a bigger muscle. Ooh, I'm spinning. I'm so excited. Breathe in. Breathe out. Oh, I forgot to say, what muscles are working? There's a whole lot of stuff going on here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Never mention it again. Upper body. Tight. Mama, the biceps are asking to be tightened. Now, normally you get a bicep by doing an eccentric contraction. Contraction. Shortening the muscles. Forget about it. You can do that all day long in the gym. Not a problem. I don't do that shit. I don't need to do that shit. I do SpinX Vitality. I'm getting a little restless. I'm getting a little obnoxious. I'm feeling good because this shit works. It works on me. I'm 67 years old at the time of this video lesson. If you're 30 or 40, you'll get ripped in 3 weeks following this plan. So, shoulders in this position. My biceps are asking to be tightened. My chest, pectoralis major, asking to be tightened. Wow, that's all tight. That's all we're going to work on. Chest, biceps, shoulders, okay? Five times. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Nice. Sir, you get a clap. I see you're not scratching. You must have used soap during the lesson plan. Thanks a lot. No more scratching. Ha ha, he's laughing, and she stole his pocketbook. She stole his wallet. Another Don Rickles joke. My brother would get this. If you don't get this, just forget about it. My brother would get this. But I'm going to stop there because he was very dirty. Don Rickles was great, but woo! You don't want to hear it. Okay, back to focusing. Shoulder press, now using a band. Whoa! A little bit of extra tension. The beauty of SpinX Vitality at any age, thank you, Woody, is when you do isokinetic motions. Now, believe me, I'm not a fancy guy. I'm not using fancy words. But if you Google it, I believe, my favorite older daughter, I believe that's correct. The resistance gets greater the further through the range of motion. So my hands are locked in. As I press up, that may be 1 pound. As I go further, that's 2 pounds. As I go further, that becomes 4 pounds. And the very top of my motion could be 10 pounds. So it goes from easy, no resistance, to easy, a little more difficult, a little more difficult, most difficult, and come back. I love this type of exercise. Forget the name of it. We're going to call it the SpinX exercise. Everything you do gets more difficult as you complete the range of motion. That enhances your strength. Okay, now we'll do 5 repetitions with the bands. Same breathing and create power. You've got power inside of you. Our bodies are energy cells. Tap into them. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Excellent. So we did shoulder press, open fingers, and then shoulder without the bands, shoulder press with the bands. Let's do it again. We'll do 5 without, and then we'll grab the bands, and we'll do 5 with. Now, each time we do it, get stronger and stronger. Create more tension on your own. So if the first time we did it, the first set, 5 not without bands, 5 with bands, you had 10 pounds of pressure, double it. Make 20 pounds of pressure, and the guns and the chest and the shoulders will pop with energy, all from creating natural energy in the body. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Grab your bands. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Good. One more time. Sip of water. The beauty of SpinX Vitality at any age is you don't have to do hours upon hours of standing in front of a mirror lifting weights to get a specific result. Each exercise will get multiple results, will give you multiple results. If you understand that, stay with it. If you don't understand it, come back tomorrow. But that is the idea. Okay, breathe in, breathe out. 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 Grab the bands. A little tighter this time. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Okay, and the last one for a bonus is instead of having a two count breath in, two count breath out, we'll do a five count. The longer you put your body under tension, the greater the benefit. One more time. The longer you put your body under tension, 5 seconds versus 2 seconds, the greater the result, the more benefit, you're going to get. You understand? Gabish. 5 second, five reps, 5 second holds without the bands and with the bands, and watch your pump. Keep in mind, folks, this is just one exercise position. There are 12 for the basic program. I'm only doing one. Imagine if we did 12 in a row, that's your workout. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Good. Notice I'm curling my toes because I'm working the four muscles. Abs, butt, quads, hamstring. I've even engaged my calf, and I pull my toes back to make sure I'm doing that. Now comes the challenge. Five reps, hold it five times, but really add some tension. Add some tension to this. Might as well make your day great. Make it a masterpiece. And by the way, my famous quote is, treat everybody as if it were their first day on earth and live your life as if it were your last day on earth. So live life to the fullest. I'm doing that here. I'm exposing myself. I may get laughed at. I may have no viewers. I don't care. If there's one person that can benefit from my program, I'm a success. Just like a teacher, reach one student a year, you're a success. Okay, five reps, 5 seconds, pump it out. Breathe in, breathe out. Excellent, excellent. Okay, to summarize, lesson 4 of 12. Whoop, 2 got knocked off. Lesson 4 of 12, shoulders, sitting properly, 90 degree angles for your ankles, knees, hips, shoulders, ears over the shoulders, chin back. 49 breaths, breathe in through the nose, stomach comes out, breathe out through the nose, stomach goes in and tighten up. Example of breathing we did, and lesson plan. Tomorrow, lesson 5. Thank you very much. You did great. And sir, pick up your free drink. Thank you for me making fun of you. You're a good sport. And make sure to use that soap. New thing out called soap and water. Try it. Gotta be goofy. That's my name, Goofy, but have fun. See you tomorrow.